Hi friend, today I am going to teach you how to repair any graphic card fan by some simple tricks. You can repair your graphic card fan at home by using some things as a screwdriver. I am using here flat screwdriver and try to push bottom side of fan blade. Try to press all the side slowly, and remember that not to use screwdriver too hard. It can simple and fan can also out after some time. Here my fan is out. Now remove the bar cell center of the fan. Now we can remove the dust from heat sink of the graphic card by brush. You can use simple brush. Now I have IP solution and earbuds. Here the motor armature and try to clean the dust from all side the armature. It makes run your fan faster. No need to purchase new fan for graphic card. You can repair at home simply. Bas only watch this video. The IP solution can buy from the computer shop. You can use speed and some kind of alcohol type liquid to remove the dust. Here the fan blade, and we are going to clean magnet because lot of dust comes inside the magnet. That's why our fan move slow. After remove the dust from the blade, fan blade, use some type of white grease or machine oil. Now our fan is clean. I'm using here white grease purchased from computer shop. You can use also some machine oil for lubrication. It can make our fan blade runs to faster. So you can use machine oil if you don't have a white grease. Now I am clean my bar cell. This is an IP solution. You can use spirit also. To clean bar cell, Friends, this is a simple trick. No need to repair. From market or purchase some pen, you can repair at home. A simple $1 or $2 spent. Clean the barcel. Use RP solution. Now our parcel is clean. Put the barcel in center of the blade. Lock the barcel. Now barcel is locked. Here the fan is okay. Now put the fan inside the armature. Now our fan is working fine. You can use now graphic card. So friend, this is the simple trick you can use at home.